The need for control comes from fear. Fear of the unknown, fear of failure, and sometimes even fear of success. Being in control feels safe, but being in control keeps you in your comfort zone. You can't improve if you're in your comfort zone. Letting go is scary, but letting go gets you out of your comfort zone so you can improve. When I realized that being in control was hurting me, I was finally able to let go.